A road to the final, Nicolas Sule, the Mbappe stopper.
Do you want to build the team of your dreams? If so, visit u7buy.com, the fastest, most reliable, and safest FIFA coin market out there today. And for a limited time, use the code ELITE. Yes, guys, ELITE for 6% off.
Center back, a right back, although I don't know why anybody would ever play him as a right back. Medium high work rates, obviously very good for a center back. 3-star weak foot, not too bad for a center back. There is the upgrade path in case you guys would like to pause that and read that. Play styles, we do have a ping pass, we do have intercepts, anticipate, slide tackle plus, bruiser, aerial, and relentless as well. And then the in games are not too bad. His passing is actually very good. For a center back, pace, it's a point split, it's a 7-point pace split, but it's not too terrible. I'm sorry if I seem distracted. I'm watching the Borussia Dortmund. I'm actually watching the Dortmund game as I do this. Very good agility and balance for a center back. Solid reactions, solid composure. It's not really the best, but it is solid defensively. Very good physically. I mean, 96 strength, 86 aggression, 82 jumping. Very, very nice. Not bad at all. So obviously you want to put a shadow on him for the acceleration, sprint speed, and then the defense is very, very good. It's very nicely boosted, and then with good strength, so we don't really need to boost the physicals. You might want to boost the jumping. I don't know if you want to boost the jumping, you have to put an anchor on him, but for me, we'll just leave it like that. So let's try him out, guys. Let's see how good he is. Let's see how Dortmund does. But with a couple upgrades, this card can be even more crazy than it already seems to be. Come on, Sule. Nice, Sule. Nice. I'll take that. Nice tackle. His first action of the game took a while. The guy really hasn't been attacking too much. Nice, Sule. Nice physicality. Nice. There we go. Good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Come on, come on. No, no, no. Mistimed that terribly. Nah. I was reading it. Oh, we're good. We're good. Nice, Sule. Great interception. Just held my ground, boys. Sometimes all you have to do is literally just not move. Just stay in your spot and the defenders will take care of it. Come on, Sule. Come on, Sule. Nice tackle. Yes. Yes. Let's see, Sule. You got this, Sule. You got this. Where are you going? Nah, that should have been blocked. He's right in front of it. Nice, Sule. Great read. Good interception. Very good. And switch it to the other side. Very nice pass. Nice, Sule. Oh, what a tackle. What a tackle. The extension to get that tackle there. I'll take that one too. Never mind. Nice, Sule. Nice. Nice, man. You got this, Saul. Saul, you got this, Sule. Good tackle there. Unfortunately, you got... Get out of my way, Lamer. Nice. Very good defense. Look at him hustle back, though. Look at him hustle back, though. Look at him hustle back, though. Great hustle back, Sule. Fantastic, man. Great pace. Definitely shows the pace there for sure. Nothing. Okay. He's right there. Come on, Henri. Henri versus Sule. Henri versus Sule. Let's go, man. Let's freaking go. Alright, that's going to do it for Mr. Nicolas Sule. Two games. Very nice work the first one. Very quick work the second one. Look, in-game, sensational. What's really going to take this card to the next level are obviously... the boosts. If Dortmund could get just one or two wins, what is the win or draw first knockout game? Okay, so they can at least get that and then qualify with two upgrades, a 90 rated Sule. I mean, it's gonna be just lights, just way better obviously than it is. And he plays great in game. Pace is sensational. Jockeying feels very good with him, which is very nice. Not really any heaviness when you're defending with him, so that's very good. Sensational strength. Good defense. Jumping is the issue. It's low. It's not great in game. Even with that aerial trait, it's still not the greatest in game. So just do be aware of that. But everything else, very good. Passing is very, very nice as well. Put a shadow on him. He's going to be very good in game. He is the Mbappe stopper. No doubt about it. That's going to be it for the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And please do take care of yourselves, each other, and your families. And I'll see you guys in the next video.